It's clear that each member contributed something to America or to its citizens, but little do people know the tragedies that lingered over this family. On November 22, 1963, during his visit to Dallas, Texas, John F. Kennedy was assassinated by who was believed to be Lee Harvey Oswald. Leaving behind his wife Jackie and two children, Caroline and John Jr. On the same day of the assassination, Vice President Lyndon B. Johnson was sworn in as the new President of the United States. And just a few years later, Robert F. Kennedy was assassinated after giving a speech on the heels of his California primary win. After his brother's early deaths, Ted would continue to live a life to serve the people until his dying day. And ironically, 2 weeks prior, his older sister also passed away. Many of the Kennedys were able to achieve things that no other people could. They will forever be remembered for their courage, their determination, and their devotion to the people. And although many of them have passed on, they still hold a place in our hearts, even after all these years.
Sunny days seem to hurt the most. Wear the pain like a heavy coat. I feel you everywhere I go. I see your smile, I see your face. I hear you laughing in the rain. I still can't believe you're gone. It ain't fair you died too young, like a story that had just begun. But death tore the pages all away. God knows how I miss you. All the hell that I've been through. Just knowing no one could take your place. Sometimes I wonder who you'd be today. Would you see the world? Would you chase your dreams? Settle down with a family? I wonder what would you name your babies? Some days the sky's so blue, I feel like I can talk to you. And I know it might sound crazy. A story that had just begun, but death tore the pages all away. God knows how I miss you. All the hell that I've been through, just knowing no one can take your place. Sometimes I wonder,
and they will surely be missed. Today.
Today, today, today. Sunny days seem to hurt the most. I wear the pain like a heavy coat. The only thing that gives me hope is I know I'll see you again someday. Someday, someday.